symptoms include a persistent dry cough, shortness of breath, and a Velcro-like crackle in the lungs, which a doctor can hear. Go to pulmonaryfibrosis.org to learn more.
All righty, gather round.
Greetings!
Hey. It is 7:36 on this Tuesday morning, 40 degrees outside, making its way up to about 64 for the high today. Sunshine, going to be a nice day. We got Jennifer on the phone. Good morning, baby. How are you? I'm doing great. Now, you know how the game works. All you got to do to start this game is get me out of the studio and we'll let the games begin.
Get on out. Hey, listen.
Can you push me out? Can you?
Just go. All right, just for playing, Jennifer, we do have a Cletus's College of Backwoods Knowledge t-shirt. And if you beat Cletus, we do have a pair of tickets for you to go see the Grammy-winning Steel Drivers at the Paramount Arts Center in Ashland on November 5th.
The Grammy.
Tickets are on sale now. Give them a call at 606-324-0007. All right.
Got milk.
Cletus has got milk. He's putting his milk back down. And
but I don't have
the studio at some
Carrie
point.
Underwood.
Jennifer, where are you calling us from?
Oh, that means go on. Hurry.
Parkersburg, West Virginia. Okay. All right. Yep. My hometown. All right, here we go. Question number one. What is the most popular kids' costume this year? Is it the superheroes or is it princesses?
She says superheroes.
Number two, on this day, in what year was the microwave oven introduced? Was it 1945, 1955, or 1965? 1955.
Jennifer says that. All
righty. Number three, according to a new study, men who use deodorant are more attractive, less attractive, or it doesn't matter.
More attractive. All right.
Number four, if you are making your own glass cleaner, which of these would you use? Vinegar, apple juice, or canola oil?
Vinegar, according to Jennifer.
And number five, closest guess wins. How many pounds of French fries does the average American eat each year?
Oh, 100,000 pounds of fries.
That's a lot of fries. That's a lot of fries per person.
All righty.
Just saying.
100,000 pounds.
But you could do it. I don't know.
Sure, you could do it. You'd be dead. But you could do it. All right. Here comes Cletus. He's
doing that game you used to play in school where you held your arms real tight to the door, and then when you let off, they raised up. Let's see if it works.
Okay. Wow.
I don't remember that
he
game.
He is alive.
They did it.
Yeah, you your arms did it. Yay for your arms.
How'd that gal do?
She got four, maybe five.
50%.
But it's probably four.
50%, yeah. I tell you. A lot of people get
sorry, 50%. We love you, Jennifer.
All righty.
Question number one.
Here we go.
What is the most popular kids' costume this year? Is it the superheroes or is it the princesses?
For the first time in many years, it's the superheroes.
Hey, you're right.
It is the superheroes. Yeah. 1-1. Jennifer got that one right, too.
Number two. On this day, in what year was the microwave oven introduced?
Was it?
1945, 1955, or 1965?
1965.
It was...
negative.
Not. It was 1955.
Is that right?
So Jennifer got that right, so she leads 2-1.
Wow.
Question number three. According to a new study, men who use deodorant are more attractive, less attractive, or it doesn't matter?
I don't think it matters.
Well, that answers a lot of questions. Actually, it does. Makes you more attractive. Jennifer got that one right, too, so it's 3-1.
Question number four. If you were making your own glass cleaner, which of these would you use? Vinegar, apple juice, or canola oil?
You would use vinegar.
You would use vinegar, and it would make a delicious salad dressing.
Yes.
4-2. Jennifer got that one right as well.
And number five, closest guess wins. How many pounds of French fries does the average American eat each year?
Jennifer, maybe rethinking her answer.
I'm going to say pounds would be close to 1 billion pounds.
Oh, my God. Jennifer got...
Holy moly. What are you guys, sperm whales? No, it's 16 pounds.
Per person?
Oh, I thought you meant the entire USA.
No.
Average person, that's probably Jennifer.
Yeah, I was going to say around 14 or 15 pounds.
Well, I never thought I'd say this, but her guess of 100,000 pounds was the closest. Oh, wow. So Jennifer is the winner.
Congratulations, Jennifer. You got me today. I'm a little out of the weather, but I'm glad you're going to see the Steel Drivers. That's going to be a great show, okay?
Oh, you are welcome.
Have a great day. Now, do you want me to, I've got a t-shirt on with this Clark's Pump and Shop jersey that I have on. Do you want me to send you that one, or do you want a new one? Okay. Well,
she
I'll
wants
get it
one.
Off here, and I'll send it right on up to you.
All right.
All right. Well, you got to repeat after me. Hey, I'm Jennifer, and I just beat Cletus, and Cletus is College of Backwoods Knowledge. Hey, I'm Jennifer. I just beat Cletus. Have a great day, okay? Your thank souls. You.
Right now, McDonald's is saying, get that woman's address.
Yeah, really? Send her some fries. 741.
She was good.